everyone, welcome back to another YouTube video today. I'm just about to get on my plane to leave Tokyo. This video is just going to be about Tokyo and where I've been. I've had so much fun here. It's been an exciting just 2 days though, which was kind of sad, but it's been an exciting 2 days. Let me tell you that. And Tokyo is just an amazing city. It's just full of life and it's really cool. It's probably in my top 10 for like my favorite cities I've been to, even though I haven't been to that many. But anyway, guys, I hope you really enjoy this video. I've met a couple of my friends out here, and let me just say they're really supportive and I really appreciate you guys. I love you guys. But yeah, hope you enjoy this video. I'm at a temple. It's the oldest temple in Japan, I'm pretty sure.
In Tokyo,
so yeah, and it's really cool. See you guys. So me and my mum put like these wishing fountains. We had these fortunes. So you had to put like this money in the thing and it'd give you like a piece of paper. And guess what we got? We got a bad fortune. So we had to wrap it on this like stick, which is really weird, but that's what you have to do. And then we lit this flame up there, which is just like for like health or something. I don't know. We just tried it out because, you know, it might work. But anyway, so that's what we just did here. It's really cool. Guys, we just arrived back at the Shio Dome. We're here right now, so I'm just going to finish up for a bit because we're going to go back to the hotel and then we're going to go to the thing I can't tell you guys about, but it's going to be pretty cool. The truck's really annoying. But anyway, we're going to go to the Shio Dome, which is our hotel right now, and then I'm going to show you guys a little bit behind the scenes of where we're going. So yeah, see you guys.